Jordan didn't have any friends. One day, when Jordan was at the playground, he saw a girl that he had never seen before. She was climbing onto a swing. Jordan decided to cut in front of her and take her swing. "Hey," she said, "my name is Sophie, and if you want to be my friend, you can't be naughty like that." Jordan couldn't believe it. She wanted to be his friend, and all he had to do was be nice. Then she said, "Thank you, let's be friends." Suddenly, he didn't feel like being naughty anymore. He felt like being nice. Gordy and Sophie played together for the rest of the afternoon. "Goodbye, Gordy. Let's play again tomorrow, okay?" And off she went.